She'd be so horrified if people came to hurt her. She's never known pain a day in her life.
Deborah Parker is very concerned about her pet deer baby. Parker says on Monday, an Ohio wildlife officer came to her 30-acre animal sanctuary in Vermilion and ordered her to give up baby.
He said that if I turn her over to them, I won't be charged with anything. And if I don't turn her over, then they'll take it to court and I have to pay the cost, and then she'll be euthanized anyway. There was no options.
ODNR considers the deer to be a wild animal. They sent Fox 8 a statement. Tame deer could also pose a threat of disease transmission to the wild deer herd, humans, and pets if released into the wild. For these reasons, unfortunately, euthanasia is the best option. Parker has been caring for baby for more than 5 years after the fawn was abandoned and found in the nearby woods.
Got her when she was still wet from being born. The mother had three and the herd took off.
Parker says she never considered baby to be a wild animal, just a deer she's grown to love like all the pets she cares for.
She's a family pet and they say it's against the law. So I tried to save a life and it's against the law. And now they want to come and kill her.
Parker says she's not giving up her baby, and she's hired a lawyer to stop ODNR from taking her away. In Vermilion, Enrique Correa, Fox 8 News.